What's up, YouTube world? This is Steven again. It is currently 1:20 p.m. on April 2nd of 2019. Before I get started with this video, I want to let you guys know that I'll be pushing out four new videos today. One being, and they're all song reviews, by the way. One being of a music video that was just released by the band I Prevail, which is the one I'm going to do in this video. Another being a recommendation by one of my subscribers, and two more videos or songs that I've listened to before but want to do a song review to. With that being said, I would like to welcome you all to my 22nd song review. The band I Prevail just released a music video for their song Hurricane off of their Trauma album. Never listened to this song, so we're going to go ahead and get into it right away. Let me turn the volume up. And here we go. This is Hurricane by I Prevail. My name is Brian. I sing for a band called I Prevail. Music video for Hurricane. I'm just reading the stuff in the music video, and it's just like all the stuff they went through, pretty much. So good. I loved the story in that music video. The story was really good. It talked about all of the struggles they went through and all the hardships and everything. Like, for example, the lead singer's friend took his own life. Stuff like that. Very good song. Great music video, great story too. Love the story, but I my rating is just going to be on the music because that's what I do my ratings on. I'm not going to, the story isn't going to sway my rating any other way. But great story, great band. Love the their journey to where they are now. And good title for the song too, Hurricane. Like you said, it hit them like a hurricane, and that's perfect. So on a scale of 1 to 5, five being the highest, Hurricane by I Prevail is getting a 4.5 from me. We'll be uploading 3 more videos today. So I will be doing my next one in a couple minutes. So if you liked what you saw in this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and comment below. And I will see you guys in a couple minutes with another video. This is Steven signing out.